Welcome back to the Dirt Podcast by Donut Media. I am your host, James Pumphrey, and I'm with the one and only Nolan Sykes. Say hi, Nolan.
Hi, Nolan.
You're a terrible man, and this is everything that's coming up on the full Donut Podcast.
We're talking disciplines, ice racing, land rush, sprint, extreme technical off-road. We are deep diving different types of driving.
We're going to be talking superstars. We got opinions on AJ. Can the most decorated, most entertaining driver in the Dirt Off-Road Series keep this main event win streak going forever?
We're talking challengers. We got something to say about Bruno Durand, the man that can do two and now four wheels. He's lit a fire under this series and seems unstoppable right now. Is he really set to dominate this year?
But first, we are talking rookies. We're going to want to be up to speed with the pick of the current crop because they might one day make the leap to the Dirt Off-Road Series, and you'll want to be there from the very start.
So, let's go.
We'll be right back.
You ready to hit the dirt? Hey there. If you're listening to this message, then congratulations. Not only did you... Now listen, I know you just want to get up there and wreck some...
You got some sick coilovers because this land rush is gonna wreck your day.
Ah, James, I gotta go. I left my sick coilovers at home.
Nolan, you're gonna need them. With rough circuits filled with tight turns and technical straights, small jumps that jostle you around. So, Nolan, speaking of the current crop of racers, did you remember the name of that rookie that you were telling me about the other day?
Danger? Yeah, that's the one.
Okay, kind of funky name. Gonna be honest, a little jealous.
Hey now, man. James is a great, strong name.
I really appreciate that, bud. Thank you.
Did you know that it's a popular boy's name? It means supplanter or one who follows. You know, in the 17th century Scotland.
Are you reading off the internet?
I would never.
Nolan, I can see your phone. Put it away. You're just reading off the internet.
Okay.
You're an amazing wealth of information, Nolan. I'm sure people tuned into this to listen to name meanings. Let's talk about cars and racing. Hey, what's that sound?
Is it thunder?
Wrong! It's a stampede, but not of the traditional variety.
Snakes? Buff horses?
Wrong again! These thoroughbred animals run on gasoline and grit, throwing themselves into a pack of other racers across hard, natural landscapes.
Oh, cars. I should have known.
That's what this whole series is about, dude. It's all we talk about. Circuits are constructed on rough and often unmarked desert terrain with varied steepness and lots of jumps to be tackled. Saddle up, partner. It's a stampede! Yeah.
Yeah. And it's like, yo. My boy's too hot, put a fan on. I am never under pressure, man. It's pressure that I stand on. I'm not ready, you can go and put your hand on. I'm just cooking up some flavor, then I mix it like a man on. A bit of strength and a little bit of core. Cause I had my little brother drenched dipping in the yore. Long time I was keeping on the floor. Me and Twin B, we the new jigger in the year. Flex on them, they talk on my name, then backslide. I ain't even spitting no more, I rap glide. Now you try and jump on my boat, we capsize. Coming like I'm one of the goats, I'm that nice. So it's old flows, new flows, rose gold, new blows. Now I'm on the road, doing shows for some euros. Watching how I done it, man, I did it by the grace. Hashtag murky, that's a killer on my face. Oh, nightmare, coming from the crown, man, I'm coming there. Hi there, walking to my town, yeah, I run here. Been the top boy for a couple summers here.
Rally Raid is a start-to-finish, point-to-point race through beautiful natural landscapes.
Which you won't have any time to admire because you'll be inches away from wiping out in a hedge somewhere.
Lots of speed, lots of jumps, tight corners, and split routes to help break up the pack. Rally Raid is as dirt as it gets.
Thank you. definitely not making any friends out there. Keep the aggression, because that'll help you get the wins, but just make sure you don't push things too far.
What happens when you combine street racing and off-road terrain?
Off-street road terrain racing.
No. You get Ultracross, a high-speed discipline on custom-made tracks designed for fast cars and even faster drivers.
What does that even mean? The person is going faster than the car?
Can I get back to explaining this, or do we have to talk physics?
All right, carry on.
These events emphasize pack racing, with wide turns and S-bends to test your cornering, long straights to get your speed up, and crossovers so you can see just how far ahead you are.
Yeah.
ice. It's smooth, flat, and cold, and the only thing between you and the depths of the abyss.
Also, grate in a soda to make it really crisp.
Good point. Ice, friend and enemy.
Icebreakers are for drift specialists with sweeping corners and long straights custom built for sweet sideways action.
You gotta stay cool and keep control on a surface with very little grip.
I get it. Cool, as in ice.
Dude, I told you, stop explaining my jokes. It ruins the effect.